A 36-year-old Detroit man is now charged with murder after allegedly firing shots over a parking dispute. Winston Kirtley Jr. learning his charges this afternoon. He is facing 20 charges, including two counts of first-degree murder and six counts of assault with intent to murder. Authorities believe Kirtley Jr. fired at a group of partygoers across the street from his home. They say he was upset his driveway was being blocked. Two people were shot and killed. Six others were injured.